Hey, morning guys. Well, it's a gorgeous Sunday morning in the middle of June, and I'm just checking a couple of things on the charger because today we're going to Morpeth Fair Day. The longest journey for the charger so far this year. Well, that's everything checked. Oil and everything's all okay. All ready to go, glinting in the sunshine. Look at this gorgeous weather, guys. Early Sunday morning. Now, Morpeth Fair Day has been running for over 27 years and it regularly attracts more than 30,000 visitors to the town of Morpeth. So we're going to finish getting the car packed, we're going to head round to Millie's for breakfast, meet up with a few other cars, and we're going to drive in convoy to Morpeth railway station. We're going to park up with everybody else ready for the parade, and I'll see if I can get some footage of it in the parade and hopefully some actual footage of the parade as well.
Look at all the flowers.
Well, that's it for another Morpeth Fair day. Back home again, car ran like a dream, didn't break down at all, didn't let me down, didn't overheat in the traffic, even though the queue of traffic and the slow speed we're travelling getting through the parade through the centre of town there. Oh God, it was so slow and it's so hot in the car, it's like an oven sat in here. Dying to get out of it, get inside and cool off a little bit. But if you've enjoyed this video, give it a like. Don't forget to share it if you think somebody else may enjoy it as well. Consider subscribing to the channel if you like seeing stuff like this going on. And I'll leave a link up here to last year's Morpeth Fair Day parade that we're in, so you can see that one as well if you haven't already watched it. Thanks for watching this time around, guys. See you next time. Bye for now.